here, Bachelor Parks Real Lap. How old are you, Paul?
19.
19 years old. What are you riding today?
Riding some OM3Ps.
Yeah, I can see that. OM3P, man. Oregon.Bend skis.
We're here with UO Snow.
Oh, are you a UO Snow dude?
Yeah, that's the crew.
Oh, awesome. Okay. UO Snow, you know. I did some videos with UO Snow guys before. All right, Paul, whatever you got to drop, go ahead and take it.
Let's get it.
You know, Oregon Ducks, you know, Oregon skis. This guy's fully Oregon here, okay? Oh, beautiful three with the grab to the tail.
Gotta like that.
He dropped one. You know, he was getting low. He was getting rad. And that was a super awesome move, but he caught a little edge. And, you know, so the ski dropped. But you know what? To those who have watched a lot of my vids, you hear me say, better to drop a ski than break a knee. Well, maybe you haven't heard me say that exactly, but you have heard me say, it's better not to set your bindings so damn tight that your ski doesn't pop off, because that's how you'll ruin your entire season and end up in the surgery room. So kind of a little better off maybe not to set your bindings so damn tight, you know. I mean, well, I guess, you know, a lot of guys set them tight because they want to do those
buttery.
They want to do those buttery moves.
So looks like I got to tighten my ding.
Well, you know, maybe you do. You know, those kind of bindings are tricky to get just right, you know.
Oh, yeah.
But it's all good. This is real laps.
Yeah, that's why we call it the real lap.
These are some of the best bindings you can buy for park riding.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Once you get them adjusted right, though, they're good. Hey, it's all good. Let's continue on here.
I'm going to go get that wall.
Okay, he's going down for the wall. And, you know, the reality of real laps are real. Oh, nice work. And, oh, awesome. Over the back, Jack. Paul is working it for everything it's worth.
Yeah, that's and, why you know, we call it the real lap.
Yeah, and let's have fun, folks, you know? Yeah. Real lap, you know, he understands it, what the score is here. And he's working it, though, and he's doing a good job. Oh, yes. Liking that. Mucho. Lee-eyed. Oh, Wayne eyes. Okay, so he's on the U of O ski team. So this kid going to college and skiing, you know. So you know what? To go to college and ski, dude, that is a lot of work. Right? Going to college and skiing is not easy.
Really tough.
I mean, this guy's got to make his classes. We got the ski patrol with the avalanche dog there. Okay, so we're bringing it down, okay. Could not hit this first feature because we had park crew. He's going for the jump line. He's bringing it down. Now I got to catch up with him. Paul Richter must be somewhere there in Eugene. And again, the nice tail grab on the three. Oh, nice grab.
Oh, yes!
Sir Paul, you know, I just love the flips, see? So when I see flips, I kind of flip, you know? So now, Paul, are you going to take this whole line or are you going to go that way?
I'm going to hit the jump and cut to the right.
Okay, let me go post there. Okay, so I'm going to go down here, Bachelor Parks Real Lap, Paul Richter, U of O Snow Team, U O Snow they call them. Right out of Eugene there, where the U of O is, that's the Ducks. And he's on the OM3P, Oregon skis, Oregon, you know, school. Love that. back on the tail, you know, but holding on and holding on tight. This is freaking awesome. Loving this fun, no doubt about it. Oregon guy right here, Paul Richter. Oh yeah. And you have the ONGCC, you know? Oh yeah. He's working it. Yeah, a little flat on that landing. He noticed that, but you know, but he held on. He didn't break out. He worked it good. Oh yeah. Okay, and you know, these guys, they come up here not a lot, you know, so I would tell you, I mean, they're up here, but it's not like you've been through this park 15 times. Could I say that, Paul? It's not like you've been through this park 15 times. No.
I come on most weekends.
Yeah, but I mean, right now, like today, what are you taking, three laps, maybe, top?
I've been skiing all over. We got a lot of power today.
Yeah, but you haven't gone through the park a bunch.
Not too much.
Yeah, but you know what, dude? Yeah, work on those.
Oh, yeah.
They tell me that when you tighten that kind of binding, then you check like how easy you can turn it in the back. And if you can turn it too easy in the back with the boot in it, then you tighten those things a little more. Hey, Paul Richter, Bachelor Parks. Giving cred.
Hey, it was a lot of fun, Jock.
You owe snow, bro.
High five.
High five.